That should have all translated into not enough to earn like a better cure or raise but bigger. Picked up hundreds of monk exp. Never speak of ninja again. Soon. Although all of this customizing will be to be repeated each time that the boss is not destroyed. Ziggy. Ah, good. Bookcase has the petrify element. I suppose we're no longer on bookcases. We're just in stonework. But yeah, masonry. Fine terrain to fight on. What even governs counterattack rates? Because they have a rate in this. They have a probability at which they occur, and that doesn't happen in any of the other... Either the members of the family are deterministic and either attached to an ability or just assumed. My source of Phoenix Down is dead. Well, fuck you too. So to add to the pile of key structural flaws in this implementation of the job system, but were not present in any other implementation of the job system, if I take a person and place them in a class, in any of the other job systems, there is some way in which you can bootstrap them into functionality. Like, oh, equip a weapon that teaches you something, and you can use that skill right away. Or all of your abilities are just innately attached to the class and aren't part of some microtransaction system on the side. Here, recognizing that you need features of a class means you must enter that class and then go wander off somewhere else and grind in it. Only then will you be permitted to access any of its functionality. You have no alternative in this. At least now she has a gun. Oh, right, that part of the deployment zone is a useless dead end. Good. Oh, Holy Sword is only sword compatible. Also good. Okay, that is why we do not use that dance. It is completely pointless. Thank you. I left an archer. Good work. The usual. Thank you. Looking at the textures now, there are some portions of this architecture are used as bookshelf.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, look, a summoner won't deal decisive damage either. Each tool in the hands of the enemy is a swift, decisive killing weapon. In the hands of the player is some manner of sharpened pastry. Only times we've been able to act as sharply and swiftly as the enemy has been after constructing an opportunity to apply an arbitrary number of buffs. Whatever you do here is pointless. Can I just queue up a raise? Well, he's not jumping. Just constantly reminding me that he gets to be immune to instant kill attacks.
Thank you.
There is almost a design for an encounter on this map. Then your opponents are granted the ability to just leap over all the obstacles, ignore the terrain entirely. What happens if his jump target dies before he actually goes off? Well, something that doesn't happen is getting the opportunity to move forward at all through the map and get results. Thank you. There we go. Nice firm confirmation that spears in this one do not pierce through one target into another. At all. That core feature that made them remotely fucking useful to anyone. Ever. Fifty Brave and a Mithril Bow. Some helpful accessories adding up to 10 physical attack rating. An auto-equip system with no concept of value. Yeah, level geometry means nothing. Archers are bullshit. High ground where you're exposed, but can cover distance. Low ground where you have concealment? What's that? An advantage for the plant? No. Ever. That is good to hear. People can be successfully dissuaded from ever touching this again? I think we've accomplished something. The developers sure didn't.